Hello, beautiful souls. Welcome to Sun and Moon Rising. Today's Reiki session will be focusing on insomnia and any sleep trouble that you've been having. We're going to be relaxing the body and the mind so you could finally get the rest that you so deserve. We're going to be using lavender and specifically the fragrance to really relax us today. Lavender is not only a great plant to help induce sleep and relaxation, but it's also a great plant for some self-love, positivity. So as we fall asleep, we can go into a very happy, relaxing dream state. The first thing that we're going to be using is incense. Can smell it. It smells like fresh flowers. The smoke fill your room, your space, wherever you are. I find that lavender immediately helps me relax my shoulders. I find the tension in my neck release a little, and I begin to lose focus a little bit with my eyes. Things start to get a little fuzzy, and my eyelids get a little heavier. You might find that is happening to you right now as well. Next, we're going to be using lavender essential oils. Let's fill the space with this aroma. Take it in. We're going to take 3 deep breaths with extended exhales. Inhale, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1, hold. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Today, we're going to be adding one more distant Reiki symbol. This is going to create a protection around you as you sleep from any anxiety or stress or even racing thoughts that might be keeping you up. And this is going to cover your entire aura, which is an egg shape around your body. And it's going to also clear the space around there as well. Be using that Reiki energy with this beautiful fluorite crystal, this protection crystal, to kind of go from the top of your body to the bottom. And this is to relax it, protect it from any negative thoughts that could even come in forms of nightmares and bad dreams, and even any muscle tension and pain that might be lingering. Let's start. Top of your head. Down to your neck and shoulders. I want to make my way down your spine. Really relax your back. You could carry a lot of tension there. Up and down your back. Next, your chest, focusing on your heart center, getting a steady rhythm, relaxing it. Now to your stomach. We could also hold a lot of tension and stress in our stomach. And now your lower pelvis area. Down your legs slowly. And finally, your feet. Right, let the sound of the vibrations of the sound bowl reach you and heal you and relax you. You could close your eyes, or you could just watch and listen to the bowl.